An innocent girl is dead. The shooter is not the only one responsible for her murder. The real trigger man is sitting right over there. He's posting messages filled with hate to this legion of followers. Makes him just as responsible for it.
You're talking about limiting free speech. It's not illegal, according to the First Amendment.
Was encouraging people to stand up for their beliefs.
I should yank you out that box.
Yeah! You're a disgrace to this nation.
New Bluff City Law, next Monday on NBC.